Yo. Sometimes you gotta lose yourself in the battles that you go through and struggle with. One shot, one opportunity. Look, if you had one chance, would it be a blown opportunity? Or would you go for that risk? Take a stab in the dark, would you? Give it all you got. You only live once, yo. My palms are sweaty, but I just keep on betting to try to see if I can try to get this steady. Like when I try to fucking knock this 8-ball in the pocket, make sure it gets there and give it my all. With a pool stick, but I ain't gonna touch it. I'ma keep on focusing and puffing my muscles. Strong shit, but it's kinda small. Don't matter, cause I still give it what I got. Oh, I'm fucking mad, like I was the opposite of glad. Fucking angry. Gotta sacrifice and do what I can and still be a nice guy. And you'll never be as nice as I am. I do what I can, cause I am the fucking Shaper Man. Nigga, I got all these risks to take, and I gotta keep going with my fists. This is fucking crazy, I'm fucking mad, and I'm a fucking baby. I got the experience in the fucking brain, and I fucking seem mad like it was the rain shit. Thunder clouds and fucking lightning. Nigga, this is the dark version of Brian. I am the dark Brian, even though I'm light skinned. It don't matter, cause I am still this. You done hit it. Yo, lose yourself. Ain't nobody gonna help me. Let me take chances. Let me take opportunities to see if I can try to conquer my fucking duties. I'm only 24 years old. But then my age will soon be over once it hits March 6 and beyond. Cause I still have other things to get it poppin' and get it on. Like when I met the sexy bitch off the scout, and she let me hit that motherfucking pussy power shit. The bitch was nice, sexy as fuck, and she let me fucking nose it with her. I love that. I connect with friends all over the motherfucking internet, and I keep on messaging them in the chat, and I keep on going like, bam, that's that. I fucking succeeded like a mogul space. Got the fucking sexy hoes, so I kept trying, and then I succeed. And I was like, yes, this is the shit that I fucking need. I'm successful, I keep my head up like Tupac, and don't you forget him, yo. Cause he is one of the greatest rappers all time, where he was just kept on clapping at like B.I.G. and Mobb Deep. Had to put them niggas to sleep. Then again, Tupac had to get put to sleep, and it was like Las Vegas, you see, 1996. R.I.P. Even though they call him Machiavelli, he allegedly faked his own death. Now we act like, oh, there ain't nothing left, cause he's still alive somewhere on the planet. Cause you got these other imposters scattered across the globe. So maybe he is alive and real, and maybe they didn't get the shit sealed. It wasn't Suge Knight, or maybe Orlando Anderson that night. Maybe he did have an imposter just to escape the fucking society monsters. These niggas is fucking ridiculous, cause they crazy and conspicuous with the anger that they lash out towards him. Cause you know that everybody is trying to go to war with him. They don't like him. Niggas got haters, but you gotta keep on fighting and punting these fucking alligators or crocodiles, cause you gotta keep on lasting for constant miles. You gotta keep on fucking living, and you gotta keep fucking breathing at your fucking lungs and your stomach, where you fucking do that consumption, whether it be food that be junky or fucking energy drink consumption shit. The shit that gives you power that can last for constant hours. Maybe I need to consume it more constantly, cause maybe being skinny is a problem, B. I should get fat, but it's kinda hard to try to reach that. And you know what's the fact of it, kid? You should blame my metabolism for the fact that I release the junk. Like, example, when I'm on the fucking toilet, yep. TMI. It don't matter because I got freedom of speech in life. You know why it's freedom of speech? Let me give you a hint. It all starts with the First Amendment. Oh! Shout out to the government. But don't elect Donald Trump, nigga!